As you all know, approximately 10:40 this morning, Dr. Timothy Jorden was found dead from self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head. We found a gun in his hand this morning. He was found in a heavily brush area inside a ravine behind his home, just off a walking path near 18 Mile Creek. After reviewing security video from his home, we found some key information that after the murder, that he arrived back at his home about 8:37 in the morning. We seen him go into his home. He came back out to his vehicle, back into his home, and 4 minutes later, he went out the back door towards the heavily wooded area down into the ravine and never to be seen again. The doctor appeared to have a phone conversation with the victim, a 17-minute long conversation. He appeared to lure into the Miller building, the stairway in the lower level. At that point, he shot her at close range 5 times. We believe he then ran upstairs back to his office. We know that he emptied the shell casings from his gun into the office. He may have reloaded. We don't know if he reloaded in his office or not, and then left out the door as other people were coming in the building. He was witnessed leaving. Had the doctor been alive and captured, he would have been charged with murder today. But as I said, he's deceased, so the case will be closed on a homicide side.